She's like, yes!
We have Sassy. Like, she does not hate you. She actually likes you. She needs to bring it back.
Sassy, she's worried that maybe Sassy hates her. They do not get along at all. Sassy's actually pretty fun horse. And if you can get her to do something, she will show you. She can do stuff. She's a smart little pony. It's just a matter of making her do it. She likes you. And I feel like, I want you to think about in your relationship with her. I don't feel like it's not a safety issue. I don't feel like it's like that. I just feel like you have a lot to check. And I want you to know that, you ever meet those, think about your 5 years old on the playground and I'm going to punch you. Probably means I love you. That kind of thing. It's a little bit of that pushback, and I feel like that's the way she connects, that's the way she bonds. She's not doing it to be mean, and she's not doing it because she doesn't like you. You know, her name, that's a little bit of a self-fulfilling prophecy, huh? She's sassy. You know what I mean? She's going to give you a little attitude. She's going to have a problem. She's happy where she is. She's got two friends. She bosses them around. They do whatever she says. And so as far as